Hey you guys, welcome to your weekend edition Love in General reading. This is for the element of Earth. So if you're Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, Sun, Moon, or Rising, these messages are for you for the weekend of November the 3rd through the 5th, 2023. So I want to thank you guys for all your love and support. Please keep in mind these are general, so they may or may not resonate, but hopefully you get some clarity. Also, if you're wanting to book a personal or private reading, be sure to check the description box below for ways to reach me. All right, so overall energy, we have the Ace of Cups. We have the Six of Pentacles. We have the Fool. We have the Two of Cups. The Hanged Man. Justice. Ace of Pentacles, and the World. Okay, so I feel like the overall energies are about like new beginnings and new opportunities. And I feel that you're also like letting go of the past and maybe starting over in a sense. If you're relocating, you could definitely be just like leaving everything behind and just like, I don't need that old furniture. I don't need those old clothes. I'm just starting over. If you're starting some sort of new position, it may not have anything to do with what you've done in the past. So, you know, it just seems like you're doing something brand new. In regards to friendships or romantic relationships, I feel like there is something about forgiveness. So somebody might be wanting forgiveness or offering an apology. And it does seem that, you know, two people are connecting or coming together. This also could be something new where you're deciding that you're going out on a date with somebody. And maybe this is somebody completely outside of your box. You know, maybe this is someone that you wouldn't even normally think to date, but you know, here you are finding yourself connecting with them. So I feel like you're connecting with someone that you also have an emotional connection with. If this is talking about the career or job, I feel like there is a sense of passion that you have for this job, whatever it is. Maybe you've never done it before, but already you feel like, I like this job. Like, I like what I'm doing, or I like the people here. So I feel like you just have a good feeling overall in regards to whatever it is that you're doing this weekend. I feel like you're also trusting your intuition. And I feel in trusting your intuition is bringing you good results. Spiritually, I kind of feel like you're meditating or connecting with someone in a spiritual way. If you don't connect with someone in person, then maybe you're coming together with someone in a dream, or you had like this amazing dream that you were with this person who's supposed to be your other half or what have you. And, you know, you just kind of wake up feeling like, I know that person exists, but I wonder where they are. I feel like you're also reevaluating relationships or looking at relationships from a different perspective. If you do go out with someone, I feel like after this connection, there may be a period of silence. I don't know who's processing. It could be them, it could be you, but I feel like there's this moment of silence afterwards. Not necessarily being ghosted, but just trying to figure out like, this person's interesting. Do I see myself moving forward with this person? And it's a possibility that you do if you don't know hard feelings. I feel that there's also some sort of soul contract that you're going into as well. It's possible that you're torn or that there's two people that you're comparing to. You're comparing them to each other, I guess, and trying to decide who you're wanting to be with. Now, it's possible that you might decide that you don't want to be with either one. You just want to be to yourself. I also feel like a soul connection is coming together so that you can fulfill whatever promise that you guys made to each other. So it's like some sort of debt, but not in a negative sense. It's just that you guys made some sort of an agreement to come together, to learn this or to experience that. And whatever it is, I feel like you guys could be coming together for that. It could be, I don't know the length of time it's going to last. It could be long or short. It just looks like you guys came together to fulfill some sort of agreement. If you accept some sort of job opportunity, it could take you to another place. Maybe you have, in order to take the job, it requires you to relocate, or you would be traveling a lot. It also seems like there's something liberating about your weekend. I feel like you're gonna have a good time, and then after it's all said and done, you're like, I really enjoyed myself. Like, you reflect and really feel like you had a good weekend. You could be taking some sort of vacation. Or if you come back from vacation, you just feel complete or settled. I feel like somebody needed this trip. I feel like there's going to be flirtation or messages being exchanged between two people. I feel like somebody's been thinking about coming to visit you. If you're in a long distance relationship, it could be that the two of you are making plans to meet up for the weekend. I'm also getting that there's going to be closure between people. Closure within family, closure within relationships. Also, there may be something significant about where the sign of Libra is placed in your chart. So I feel like wherever it's placed in your chart, maybe there's a need to focus on that. Maybe you have Libra in your second house. If so, that might be talking about financial agreements or contracts. It could be talking about something in regards to eating or restaurants. I don't know if you're considering going into business or some sort of culinary arts. It also could be agreeing to speak at some sort of any type of event. Maybe you're agreeing to speak. If you have Libra in the ninth house, again, that may have something to do with travel, making relationships when you go on trips, or meeting people when you travel. Could have something to do with spirituality and even dreams, like, relation having dreams about relationships and things of that nature. So I would pay attention to where Libra is placed in your chart. There also may just be something significant about a Libra. And then also look and see where Saturn is placed in your chart, because it could be a focus in that area, especially in areas where there have been delays. So if you have Saturn in the 11th house, maybe you've had restrictions or delays from older siblings or social media. Maybe you've been blocked or have blocked your social media, and now maybe you feel like you want to unblock it or remove it. So just pay attention to Saturn and Libra. Now, you also may have things going on in regards to legal documents or legal agreements. It's possible that you're going to be relieved of something. If somebody has been on house arrest, I feel like they're about to get off. Yeah, I feel like somebody's getting ready to be released, whoever has been detained. Especially if someone had to get certain things straightened out with the law. It's possible that you've been dreaming about somebody because they've been doing readings on you, or vice versa. I feel like somebody misses you, but there's no communication. It also seems that somebody does get cold feet after some sort of initial flirtation. Going back to a love situation, just be cautious because there is a possibility that someone is having to decide, like they're torn between you and another person. And they're kind of debating or comparing the two people. And maybe this person's just trying to decide who they want to move forward with. It doesn't necessarily have to be cheating. It just may be that this person was dating, or especially if this relationship is very early, very new. Maybe this person hasn't told you everything, and because it's so new, maybe they just didn't feel obligated to tell you that they were dating someone else or had just met somebody else. So just be cautious of that. Or maybe don't be afraid to have those type of conversations. Especially if you feel like you do like this person a lot and you're starting to think that you want to move forward, then you might want to kind of pose that question. Like, are you talking to anybody? Is there anybody else involved? Or is it just us? Are we exclusive? There may be some things that you're needing to have conversations about that you're afraid to have. Another thing you might not want to hear, but it is possible that somebody is more about poly relationships. As long as everybody is in agreement or on board, then it's not cheating. I kind of feel like in a moving situation, I do feel like people are reaching some sort of an agreement. So if you and another party both put an offer in on a home, there's a strong possibility that you could get it. If you don't, like I said, it's still kind of like no hard feelings. I'll just keep looking. And I feel like it's because you trust your intuition. You trust what's for you is for you. Also, I feel like there's maybe some sort of decision about roommates or somebody moving in together. Okay. I just feel like in general there is an agreement between parties and something new beginning. There's this new beginning. It could be a new relationship of some sort, whether it's love or career. It just seems like there's a new relationship. I feel like you're moving on from the past and moving towards something new. You could be finishing up at your old job and then moving towards the new job. I feel like your weekend is also just about completion. It seems like you're moving on from a situation or reaching some sort of milestone. If you had been stuck on the past, including any old relationships or people, I feel like something's going on where you feel like you're ready to let go of the past. You're like, I moved on. I'm ready. I'm past that now. So I feel like you're ready to move forward. Definitely looks like you're relocating or settling into a new home. It does seem like there has been some sort of healing that has taken place. I feel like you're going to get the closure that you need. Now, there is a situation where if you did find out that somebody that you were talking to was dealing with somebody else, you would just be over that. You would be like, oh, okay, that I'm done. That's, I don't do that. And like, just completely let it go or move on. I feel like you're easily able to let go of something. It doesn't seem hard for you. Even if it was hard in the past, it's not hard for you anymore. You also could be graduating from school or some sort of course. Yeah. I feel like you should also pat yourself on the back for something that you've accomplished. All right, so let's see what additional messages there are for Earth signs, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Sun, Moon, or Rising for this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. You have door to value, adjacent possibilities, the garden and the gate, overall energy, woman holding a coin. All right, so again, it seems like you're being presented with opportunities and whatever this opportunity is can bring you abundance. Career-wise, definitely could be financial abundance. If it's a relationship, I feel like it's something that you value. I feel like more than one opportunity is being presented to you. Like I said, it could also get to the point where you're like, I don't know what to choose, or you're worried about making a wrong decision. There's an indication that you could be at some sort of a crossroad and trying to decide, should you go ahead and, take this opportunity? Now, another thing is that this could be from the perspective of someone who's dealing with you and another person, especially if they're involved with somebody. They might be asking themselves, is the grass greener? And there's a hesitance because it's like, you hear the sayings, all this glitter is not gold, and you don't want that to happen to you. You want to know that if you go through this gate, that it'll be worth it. So in a sense too, you might be trying to just process so that you don't make an emotional decision. You might be asking yourself all these questions to maintain your logic and make sure that you're not doing something just out of love or without thinking clearly. Even if it's a job or a career move, you might be like, do I really want to do this? Am I really sure that I'm ready for this? So I kind of feel like an opportunity is opening up to you, more than one, but you're just kind of hesitant, as to whether or not you should take this opportunity. I feel like you're needing to trust your intuition, but you're also weighing in with the logic. You might see signs, spirit animals or insects. There could be something that's trying to give you guidance. Yeah. All right, so hopefully these messages help. Feel free to leave your feedback. Thank you guys for watching. Sending love and grace.